thoughts. I'm waking up soaked in sweat and fucking scared. You somehow stuck with me beyond the last moment we shared. When you took your last breath, it seems your soul was bad. But not in a good way, you're in a bad way. As I feel you claw at my throat, there's nothing I can say. When you're around me, it's so gray. I feel like I'm dying all day. And for some reason, where you died is where I lay. Now I relive it every day. Like how I tied you down after I threw you around. Now you do the same and I can't move when I hit the ground. It's eerie cause I'm dying and we don't make a sound. I can feel all these cuts but there's not a knife to be found. You want me to scream for help but I know myself there's no one around. No one will hear my face in the floor make a skull cracking pound. With my last few breaths as I watch my blood pool on the ground, I say I'm sorry baby and smile, I wish we could go one more round. This bitch left a body in a ditch, but I'll have you know I fell in love with her nervous twitch. On the side of the road, my knife gliding in her thighs. It made me roll my eyes and my knife started to rise, along with her struggling and muffled cries. But now it seems the tables have turned. Somehow you've returned and now I've grown concerned. She had me frozen in a place with visions of dismay. With a single touch I could feel myself start to decay. She whispered in my ear and told me this is where the devil comes to pray. That brings me to a place I reeked of death so much so that it leaves you out of breath. She points to a hole. Turns out me and my brother shared the same date, which is funny. Now we share the same fate.
It knows that it belongs behind the seventh gate. I know that